Welcome back to Clever TV. I'm Joslyn Davis in Beverly Hills with a Canadian band that's starting to make waves right here in the States. That's up in just a few seconds. Today in a new music segment, we're introducing a Toronto-based group called Down with Webster, or DWW. Get ready for this, guys. There are 7 members in the band, and they are Bucky on vocals, Pat on vocals and guitar, Tyler on bass, Marty on drums, Cam on vocals, Cap the hype man, and finally, Diggy the DJ. Love it. The band who won the Rogers Mobile Universal Music Best Unsigned Band Artist in Canada in the contest in 2008 just released the first of 2 7-track mini albums called Time to Win Volume 1. It's available right now on iTunes and Amazon. So the question, of course, is what do they sound like? Well, as you'd imagine, with 7 members, there are lots of different perspectives that come into play during the music making process, and this all results in a pop sound with rock, funk, and hip hop influences. The group first got together for a junior high talent show, and since then they played a wide range of concerts, including the Vans Warped Tour and the Virgin Festival. We just got a look at their new music video for Time to Win and a listen to their new song Rich Girls, and we can definitely see why the guys are getting the attention of legends like, I don't know, have you heard of Gene Simmons from a band called KISS, as well as Timbaland. Have you guys ever even heard of DWW? If you have, please give us any inside scoop that we left out, hit the comments section and fill us in. And if you're an East Coaster, make sure to check these guys out on the tour road this fall with none other than Forever the Sickest Kids. That was our Clever TV new music scoop. I'm Joslyn Davis. Thanks for making us your choice for entertainment news. I build my soul on rock and roll to somebody.